Franklin said, education is our passport to the future. Your passport. Can you get in and out of countries without a passport? Education is our passport to the future, for tomorrow belongs to the people who prepare for it today. And if you're not preparing, don't cry. And a lot of people cry, is that right? School is a place where one changes their lifestyle. So we need to encourage our youngsters to go to school, where good things happen, where you begin to understand the paradigms of pain, of failure, of fear, of authority, of power, of affluence, of influence. You must understand what a paradigm is. Everything contained in a paradigm can be intercepted on any level. There are some people who wanna, they say, throw out the baby with the bathwater. You don't need to throw out the baby, say you throw out the bathwater. In a chain, there might be weak links, but you don't need to just go out and buy a new chain. Take out the weak link. Is that a fact? So you don't need to say the schools are no good and then tell our youngsters, you got to go to school. That doesn't make sense, does it? You've got to look at that educational paradigm and take out the weak link. And you've got to go there from time to time. My husband told me, you got that girl over there in school. You better go up there and see about her. And I said, I can't go up there and see about her. You know, number one, school starts and all that. And then, you know, lunch is there, and there's been, he said, well, you can just pass by there and drop in. And so I started passing by, dropping in. And when they have a meeting, go. I mean, don't not go. You have no right to criticize a teacher if you have not had input. No, always go. I always went. I mean, I was a little volatile in my early years. I have threatened to throw folks out of windows, but I've learned better, but so have they.